When the Whalers left town, hockey in Hartford was dead. Well, at least it appeared that way, until the Hartford Wolfpack came to town. For 20 years now, the Pack have sent dozens of young stars up to the New York Rangers. Leading the Pack, former player and now head coach Ken Germander. He's mic'd up this week for Sports Edge.
I'm on air with Billy Bush right now, so watch what you say.
He's intense.
Good shot, good tip, good save. That's it.
He likes an up-tempo practice.
That's it, here we go.
He's vocal.
Right in his eyes, come on.
Keeps the guys in line.
Snap. Come on, Bergie, snap. That's it, that's better. Point shot, one in his eyes, the other off the angle.
So, this is what we're looking at here, okay? So Tambo was asking me, it's hard to draw on the board, you know, for that PP breakout.
Yeah.
But Tambo's coming up the ice, okay. And if they sit off his back pocket there, take away that drop pass to Fonzie, then you adjust your route, and you and Tambo are that two-on-one as you meet the blue line. You know what I'm saying?
Let's go. Ready? Here we go. Hey, Red! That's it! There you go! Keep it up! Go get it, Boo! There you go, good shot. That's better, Gravy. It's gotta be right away, 1-2 stick handle, he's a pretty sharp guy, he's in that lane, it's gotta be right here, catch it and get it across, okay? Here we go. That's all right. Good finish, Joel's, that's it.